What's the best things about being a bartender?
For me, it was really like the need of being able to talk to people while creating things. And then obviously, super easy to travel, change countries while doing the same job, meeting so many people.
Hello, Pom.
Hey, Giacomo. How are you doing?
I'm good, you?
Yeah, super good, super good. Thank you for having me.
Sure, it's a pleasure. Welcome to Paradiso.
Thank you very much.
She's my friend, Pom.
And this is my friend, the one and only, the legend, Giacomo. For sure, the first time I was here, it was in November 2017, very, very precise.
Okay.
I was here as a tourist in Barcelona.
Okay. Here we are for the 50 Best Bars new series, Breaking the Ice, where me and Pom, we will play some cards and we will hopefully know each other a little bit better.
You ready?
Cool, yes, let's do it.
First one. How did you get into bartending and why?
You know, my family have an ice cream shop. It's called Gelateria Paradiso. So that's why the name is Paradiso.
Okay.
And, you know, I was helping them in the ice cream shop. But while I'm growing up, I wanted to do something a little bit different, a little bit more fun as well. Okay, so that's my turn, no? What advice you will give an aspiring bartender starting out in their career?
Take notes and make sure you do not lose them because they will serve you in a couple of years. Take notes, I'm grilling you again. Oh, what's your desert island cocktail?
Will be a kind of a piña colada or like, you know, in a fresh coconut. So something like that, yes. What's your guilty drinking pleasure? Let's see.
I must admit that I've been drinking my martinis on ice recently. I don't know, I like it like that. It's my vibe.
Ice,
I know! Yeah. I know, Stanley Tucci, like, get out of this body. I'm sorry to all the bartending community, I do that.
Okay,
yes.
Okay.
Oh, hello.
How are you?
Hello.
I keep this one for you.
Yeah. I was supposed to be here to prepare you a drink because you were talking too much and you probably are thirsty. So I think it's going to be time to enjoy a classic cocktail as a dessert on a sour. If you want to try one.
Please.
Yeah? Sure.
We
yes.
can do that for you. Okay, so let's start.
What's your first memory of visiting a cocktail bar?
Easy. Was Boada's cocktail bar when
okay.
I was 17
okay.
with my mom. I wasn't even not able to drink alcohol without your parents next to. And I drank a Cosmopolitan.
Okay.
It was my first drink in Boada's.
Okay.
I remember it now. Yeah.
Okay.
Guys, enjoy it.
Thank
Have
you
a
so much.
Conversation.
Thank
and
you.
Sure. See you soon.
Sure.
Ciao, Mark.
Grazie, Mark.
Well, cheers to that.
Cheers.
Thanks again.
Salute.
Which three people, dead or alive, would you like to prop up your bar for a night?
Like Jim Morrison for like a rock star. I really like it, so it would be good to party with him.
Prince.
Maybe Jerry Thomas. Yeah, I want to see how he blaze and flare. Okay, let's say yes. Sylvester Stallone. Okay.
Wow, okay. Okay, unexpected. What do you think the pandemic has changed about the bar experience?
I think I learned a new word with the pandemic, that is resilience. You know, you were talking before. Find a solution, you know, wherever they was, you know, try to open early. We renovate all the terrace outside. At least, you know, we had a purpose, something to do,
yeah.
and it's keep us, you know, alive, you know, so.
Yeah,
good.
At some point it's just like stand up and walk. Like you just
yeah.
you can't just like wait for it to pass and you get to
yeah, you need to
like look at the ways to get these things back and did a good job.
Yeah, you too, guys.
All right, one more. What is the perfect martini?
And I like with a little bit of vermouth, so now super dry, with gin. And then I like it with both lemon twist and then an olive. Thanks for watching us this episode of Breaking the Ice for 50 Best Bars TV.
And please check out the two other episodes that are already online. One happens at the Londoner Hotel in London and one at our friends at Katana Kitten in New York.
So, Pom, it was a pleasure. Thank you so much.
Me.
Yes, take care.
Ciao.
And see you
later,
soon.
For sure.
Okay.